The green-bearded helmetcrest is a species of hummingbird found in the Cordillera Oriental. In July 2014, the IUCN Red List has classed the green-bearded helmetcrest as least concern.